Hello everybody and welcome to the Hunter Primal. So as you can see, we're in a slightly different location than we were last time. We started over here time before, but now we are over here. So we are back at zero. I don't know what happened, but there is no weapons. We are level one, and we've lost every single thing we've got in the last video. So I'm not entirely sure where to go from here, but we are going to do our best, and we're going to have some fun because it's still a hunting game, so we will start over. Get some new stuff, get some new weapons, and make do with what we got. So, let's figure it out. Okay, so for my first point, let's see, there's a body of water over here in front of me. Right here. So I'm gonna head out this way, and because I see a second body a little further up, so I'm gonna check out the waterfronts. Hopefully they draw in some dinosaurs and get some points, because I need points to get weapons, so. So, a couple things I've noticed. We have the T-Rex here. Let's see, we have the Velociraptor. Different types of raptors. I have no idea what this is, so I'm just going to call it a Q. And the Rex Prime, or T-Rex Prime. It sounds pretty interesting. So, I'm going to see what we can't find this episode. Since we're starting at nothing, I'm going to have to re-earn everything as we go, but at least we have a direction, we can at least see some extra dinosaurs, which would be kind of cool, so we'll at least start there. Oh, I hear it somewhere. Oh, oh shit, it's close. Here it comes, where is it? There it is. Oh, it missed me by a lot. Oh, there's another one. Shit, this is not good. Gotta go. Oh shit. I'm good. Run. That's not good. I have no stamina. Yeah, this isn't gonna end well. This is not gonna end well. I can't even hit him. No. Leave me alone. Go away. Gotcha. Okay. This is going to be really stupid, but let's try it. I have no guns, nothing, but let's sneak up on this Triceratops. Because, you know, that won't make it matter or anything, so. Oh, it saw me. Shit. Yeah, come here. Come on, get you. This is actually kind of working. Oh, I'm out of stamina. That's not good. Yeah, that's right. You run away. No. Jump, fuck. Oh, it got me. That's pretty bad. I don't really know what I expected, you know. That was pretty much it. Okay, so we're almost there. We're getting pretty close. And again, this has been long. What the hell? Pebble's Den connected? I thought my game was locked. Oh, I guess people can join my game. I can't see anybody, but cool. I guess someone else is playing. Still gonna head this way though, so let's head north. Oh, a box, cool. Who the hell is this? Incredible Mr. E. Okay, so two people are in my game now. That's cool. I need this box. I'm not collecting rocks. It would be nice to have something besides just my damn machete. Oh, look, true. Can I collect this? Because I know you can get food and stuff. Nope. Okay, so don't touch the bushes. That's a good life lesson. This is true. I'll collect rocks, though. Rocks can't hurt me. Okay, where's the spot? Where is it? Over here. in this tree? Yeah, it's in the tree. There it is. So I've got a couple arrows and some healing spray. Outstanding. It's, oh, he says something. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. Oh, I guess he said it twice. must be an echo. Yeah, they're a pretty good distance away from me. So I'm just gonna let them do their thing for now. Oh, Pebbles. Hi. Me. Hey. Yeah. Social skills. Need a 50 cal. I have two extras. Well, isn't that freaking lucky of you? I have a machete and rocks. Need your damn 50 cal. Though I like it, but you are way over there and I not gonna make it. And there are like four raptors over there. God damn it. Yeah, there's no way I'm making that. I'll die before I even get close. And I can't even get over there because of the fucking raptors. This is not going well. Is it yelling at me? Oh shit, they're coming after me. I didn't even get that close to you. Now I gotta run. God damn it. I have no luck. No weapons. Now I have like four raptors chasing me. Shit. Okay, let's kill trikes. Huh. Well, you have fun with your 50 cal over there, Pebbles. I'm gonna call you Pebbles from now on. I think this is probably they're giving me the most fun of this is actually just reading their conversations. Think those raptors are gonna leave me alone finally. Oh, they're together. That's good. Safety in numbers and all that. Pebbles, why Scent Clan? Yeah, I'm still pretty close to you. That's cool. Hey. Incredible. You don't want it? Humans are heading their way. It's gonna take a while, but I'll risk it. Pebbles, I just don't know what it does. I should give them voices. That'd be kind of funny. Traveled a little bit. Healing spray. Okay. I knew that way. I don't know why I bothered checking. Whatever. I need to sleep. I've been up forever. What are you gonna answer him? Incredible. Thumbs up. What I like about this game, oh, Pebbles, thumbs up. What I like about this game is on the map, you actually have contour lines, which is really cool. Incredible. Gland called Primal. I don't know what that is, but it's cool. Want to do it? Pebbles, oh. Yes. It already sounds like a bad idea. oh shit, there are raptors around me. Getting closer, I guess. We get back to my other point. Contour lines show elevation changes. I think I've talked about this a bunch. But when you actually have contour lines on your stupid map, you can tell how steep something is. Pebbles, not here in the open. Okay, so they both apparently know what Primal is. Oh, I think it was T-Rex Primal, right? I think I saw that earlier. Okay. Incredible. I want to do PvP. Well, you can have fucking fun with that. I'm not doing that shit. Reinhardt is in the unassigned team. Oh. Or whatever. I thought I'd join Team C. I guess I'm not important enough. Pebble, I promise promise you get all boxes till you are resupplied. Pebble. Pebble, okay. I wonder if these two were in a different game together. Probably what's going on. That's why I have no idea what they're talking about. Am I even getting close to these guys? Come on. No, I think we're going in the wrong direction. Incredible, I gotta go by. Oh. Pebbles, why? Incredible disconnected. Oh, so it's just the two of us again. Well, that sucks. Jesus Christ, scared the shit out of me. A primal animal has appeared on the server. God damn it. Little warning. Well, that must be right there. I'm gonna go see what this thing looks like. Pebbles was killed by T-Rex Primal. That sounded like a bad move. I guess I'll go over here. Ooh. Ooh, I have to see this. That was me. Okay, let's see, I have... Does it show me how far I got? Pebbles, help! I fucked up. I won't be much help to you, brother. I have a machete. Not scaring away much of anything. I don't care. Help kill this bitch. Okay. I'll give it my best. But I'm pretty much useless. Alright, I'm sorry. This is just so much talking. I realized I've just been running and reading everything these guys have been saying. So it's probably a little boring, but I'm thoroughly entertained with this conversation in this particular situation. I couldn't have asked for anything better to happen on an episode where everything was wiped clean. Because it just says it's so funny. I need to give him voices. What should Pebbles be? Actually, never mind. I suck at voices. I was thinking maybe country. But then I remembered I can't even do that. Ooh, raptors. Tiny. Pebbles, pull her away from my bag. Oh, that actually only took one hit. Whack. Come on. Oh, that only takes one hit. Oh, god damn, that thing almost got me. I've got like 7 kills. So I'm really close to where I died before. Pebbles was killed by T-Rex Primal. Man, this thing is... this thing is probably not very nice. Ooh, mushroom. Get a little bit of health back. Pebbles pulled her away. That's good. Hopefully he can get back to his bag. Needs all his stuff. Pretty close. I'm getting there. And collect some rocks. No, that's not rock, that's shit. Never mind. What type of animal is this? Oh, Utah Raptor. Okay. Let's avoid that. Pebbles was killed by Utah Raptor. this dude's having no luck. I'm pretty damn close now. Yeah, 400 meters away from Pebbles. And that's about where it spawned out, right? Okay, so I'm on the beach. So I want to see this thing. Where is it? Primal. Where is it? These rapids are finally in there. Oh, he's running towards me too, I think. I'm actually gonna see my first player in this game. That's impressive. Oh, I can see him. Barely. He's there. Hi, Pebbles. Oh wow, here we go. Look, I have a team. And I think I have a raptor chasing me. No, that's not a raptor. New trail found. T-Rex Primal. Dead body. Outstanding. Pebbles body. Pebbles, you have a gun? Nope. That is a negative. He thinks I'm useless. Oh, I am. Oh, wow, I dragged like four fucking raptors over that ridge. Oh, no. Oh, I'm useless. Where's this other thing? Oh, I see another raptor. I see like two more over there. God, they're everywhere. He's shooting at them. Oh, whoa, there it is. I'm set binoculars. Look at that fucking thing. It's huge. Pebbles might want to get up. Yeah, you might want to run, buddy. Me too. Oh, shit. Yeah, okay, I don't know why I'm even bothering, but... God damn it. It's not one thing, it's another. Run. Run. Killed our friend. Sorry, Pebbles. I'm useless. Shit, I got a fucking raptor. That was awesome. Oh yeah, that ended the way I thought it would. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm going to record the entirety of us trying to kill this damn thing if we can. I just have been recording for like an hour now, so I'm going to take a break here. Seems like a good point as I'm rolling down this hill. So next time around, we're going to continue where we are and see if we can't kill this giant T-Rex primal thing. So until then, keep being awesome.